Hello everyone. Today we have the owner as well as the CEO of Kaushalya Technical Training and Consultancy Services located in Bengaluru, which has two branches, one in Jakur and one in Sakanagar. Hello, sir.
Good evening,
sir. Good evening. Myself, SK. I'm from Presidency College and doing MBA, sir. Yes. I'm interested to know about entrepreneurship. How is it going on, sir? I have some questions to ask. Can I get?
Sure. Yes. Go ahead.
First, sir, any specific reasons behind starting of business, your own business?
Myself, Raghu Prasad. I'm an IT professional. I'm having more than 23 years of experience. And I have done my BE and MS. And before coming to the IT industry, I was a lecturer in an engineering college. Okay. For about 7 years, and later on I came to IT industry. So in the IT industry I worked almost for 17 years. So now currently I have started a company called Kaushalya Technical Training and Consultancy, basically to cater to the requirements of the students coming out of the college. So why I have started this is I have the good understanding of both the academics institutions as well as the industry. So I know the industrial requirements as far as IT is concerned and the level of actually education the students are getting at the college. So I see there is a gap. Yeah. So because the industry is all the time like they're going towards the latest things, but whereas in the academics, so there will be still a gap, and the syllabus is not up to date. So with this, what I wanted to do is I want to bridge that gap. So that I thought like I may be the best person in terms of training the students, as I know both the side of the coin.
That's a good purpose, sir. Yeah. Any advantages or benefits are you facing for doing this business, your own
Yeah. See, advantage is like as they say, sky is the limit. Okay. Yeah. So here when we are starting our own business, basically like one is we have to really work hard in terms of setting up everything. So in terms of like doing our business development in the beginning and setting up the office and then advertising. So a lot of things we need to do. So, and also you can take the quick decision. The advantage is like you can take the quick decision. Unlike if I'm working for someone else, where probably I have some idea, but if I want to implement the idea, maybe I have to take consult many people and decision maybe later. So by that time, whatever the idea I have, someone else would have used that idea and would have got something into the market. So from that perspective, the advantage is you are your own boss, you can take the decision and you can see like what is happening surrounding you, and you can fine tune your business model because you are the boss and you are responsible for your growth.
Yes.
That's it.
So, any disadvantages?
Disadvantages is like when I was working in a company, so basically what was happening was probably I'm limited to my roles and responsibilities. Yeah. But here when we start our own company, so there is no limit for that time.
Okay.
So we have to work really hard, and even weekends also in the initial stages of the business. So even we should forego our weekends also, because we are starting the business. So if any opportunity comes, any lead comes, so we are keen whether it is a weekday or a weekend. So in that way, probably that I would say as a disadvantage, but it has its own benefit because whatever you sow, you reap. Okay, so that is what is the advantage in another way.
Is it good for being your own boss?
It is all the time good, but what I suggest is like better we should have worked with so many other people, so that we know like the different style of functioning of the bosses and different working conditions. Then it would be easy to basically set the goal for yourself, because you would have worked in various industries with a lot of experience. So in that way, it is advantageous.
Yes. Any suggestion or advice to young entrepreneur for launching new business?
Yeah. See, only my suggestion to the young India is you should have your dream. Yeah. Okay, so you should have the dream and you should try to realize your dream. Only you should be the person who are limiting if at all something is not happening, because India actually growing economically as well as the startup culture, at least in the IT industry, is setting up. And nowadays with the advent of the technologies, so it won't be too much costly to start your own business, because now if you want to start your own business, earlier like there is a lot of things you had to set up. With the startup culture, you can start your own business from your garage or maybe a single room, and you have the technology, you have the systems, or whatever you wanted to do, you can do it quickly because you have the access to a lot of information. So my suggestion in this regard is you should think what exactly you wanted to do, and you have to pursue, you have to go behind, because if it is a failure, do not worry, because for every success there will be a failure. So it is a stepping stone. You should think it is a stepping stone and it is an experience. So may not be whatever you are trying to do or you are trying to achieve. So it may not be easy. You may not get it in one go. So for that, you have to really strive hard. So you have to think what is happening surrounding you, whether you are getting into the proper business, whether your idea is correct, or you have to tweak the idea, fine tune the idea. So a lot of iterations is going to go, and with whom actually you have to coordinate, collaborate, because so it is not just you alone here. So there are a lot of people with whom you can coordinate. And also government is also supporting, public sector, private sector. So a lot of people are supporting if you want to do your business. So I suggest the entrepreneurs or the budding youngsters to try it out this, because if nothing happens, at least you will have the experience.
Yeah. That was a good guidance, sir. Thank you so much for the information and opinion, so to sharing with us. So, thank you, sir.
Yeah, thank you very much. So looking forward you people to grow in your career. All the best.
Thank you, sir.